You know what we need, baby? I think we need another scoop of ice cream. This time we gotta get the real stuff.
Carly. It's good to see you. You're looking well, I'm glad. Hey, Michael. I've thought about you every day, Carly. Wondering how you're doing. I even considered writing to you.
They don't make greeting cards for what you need to say.
I knew this was a matter of time, and I wanted to do
it. Where would you look, AJ? Under sympathy? I'm so sorry for the loss that I caused.
You've got to know how sorry I am.
That you didn't finish the job? That my baby died and somehow I got away?
Carly, you know it was an accident.
That I survived, yeah!
Do you not remember how it happened?
I wasn't plastered, AJ, unlike you. Well, I remember.
I don't need to remind you that it started because you were flashing
your hand in my face. You don't need to remind me of anything. I will never forget the look on your face. Pure, uncut hate.
I won't deny that. I won't, but the rage was running both ways.
You know, Sonny warned me about you. And you know what I told him?
What?
I said that you were harmless. That was my big mistake. I confused harmless with spineless.
I can't believe you're doing this again.
People like you are the most dangerous on the planet. Weak, insignificant little men like you, because you're too dumb to compete with a regular man. So you rely on accidents to get you over.
Don't you ever learn?
You know what's funny to me, AJ?
What?
You never get hurt. It's always everybody else. It's always the person that you hate or that hurt you. The person who made you mad.
You know what? You keep looking for trouble, and then you blame it on everyone else.
I will scream.
Right, and let's not worry about terrifying Michael,
Michael should be scared of you.
Now, let me tell you something. Scary people end up in jail, which is where Sonny's headed right now. Now, Michael's father, on the other hand...
You are not Michael's father! You have never been Michael's father. You sure as hell aren't now.
Yeah, well, when you're visiting Sonny in lockup, I'll be resuming my place in society.
You know where you belong? At the bottom of a river.
Who looks more like father material now, huh? Sonny or me? Do you think a guy in restraints and prison blues or me in a tux at the nurse's ball?
I don't care how many people you fool. You'll never get your hand on my son.
Dream on.
I will never let you get near Michael. I'll do whatever it takes.